Okay, sit down. I said sit down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only group 5 was that, I believe. The base change for group 5 is deposition.
Deposition is the process of changing a chemical into a solid. It's known as deposition. Different questions like that. So our separation will not be sufficient when you see the atoms are molecules are close enough energy to come together and form a new structure.
Okay, very good. A round of applause for group 5. Let's have group 3, condensation. What happens to condensation? Go.
Good evening, everyone.
I am here.
We will explain the condensation. Condensation is the process in which gas must particulate its liquid state.
Hey, stop talking that side.
Condensation is the process by which water vapor in the air is changed into liquid water.
The most common example of condensation is the old breath of water. The old liquid is on the inside of the glass, but there are also bridges in the outside of the glass.
And that is condensation.
Okay, very good. So I wanna, let's give them a hand clap as well. Let's give them a bar, cracker, club. Ano? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Go. Okay, again. Ready? Let's give them 2, 3, a bar, cracker, club. Go. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Go. Very good. 3. Can I have now group 2? What is your assigned topic? First, the group here. Let's start group 2. Go. Go group 2, Mr. What is your assigned phase change? Evaporation. What happened during evaporation? Go.
Ayaw na taas ha. Only those assigned to the phase change that is assigned to you.
What happened to the phase change?
From?
During evaporation, the liquid turns into gas.
Okay, very good. Then, what happened to the molecules? The molecules, is it moving faster or slower?
The water molecules move faster and faster until they move so fast they keep as gas.
Okay, and then, what is the energy absorbed or released? Huh? Evaporation? Energy is? Evaporation? Absorb. Absorb or energy is added. Okay, let's give them a Tunisia clap. Kabalo mo, Tunisia clap? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3.
Let's have the sublimation group. Okay, just explain to everyone what happened to the state and then the molecules.
Okay. The transition of a substance directly from the solid phase to the gas phase without passing through the intermediate liquid phase.
Okay.
What sublimation means? Sublimation means conversion of a substance from the solid to the gas phase without it becoming liquid. What happens to energy during sublimation? Solid change is directly to a gas, losing or gaining energy.
What really happened there in the molecules? Does it absorb or release or gain, added or removed? No, in sublimation. I'm asking with the energy. Did you add or did you remove? Energy is added in sublimation. Added, yeah? Here, ako din na nice clap. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Nice, nice, nice. Okay, ready, go!
1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Nice, nice, nice.
Okay. The last group, the top of leaves. That is assigned to you. As I can see all the 6 base change of topic that you are going to discuss. Two, missing and? Missing and melting. Okay, go. So, that's the confidence. The confidence level.
Freezing. The process of changing a liquid into a solid is known as freezing. This occurs when the temperature of a liquid is lower below its freezing. Closing the atoms or molecules to lose energy and become locked into a rigid structure. And melting is the process of changing into a solid as solid into a liquid is known as melting. This is occurs when a temperature of solid is raised above its melting point, causing an atom or molecules to gain energy and break from their rigid structure.
Hey, do you know the middle of the group, huh? It's not the middle of the group. What group are you? One? So you did 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yum. Patala. Let's go. Very good. Correct. Freezing. What's the other one?
Give me one. I don't know. For examination. Deposition. What's the other one? Manan? Deposition. Pull out. Sige.
Correct. I'm gonna liquid to gas and change, face change. But what process.
Ma'am.
Last. Sublimation, sharing to us. Okay. What happened to the heat? Is it added or absorbed?
Absorbed. Bilong ko na sa din.
Okay, another example na din mo aware is labas si mama, ihayay, sa process. Ibato, pagamit mo kangkol, ibato rin. Okay, that's it. That's it for tonight and kay me,
buto, shift for the assignment.
Take a picture for the assignment. That is worth 5 points each. 5 points each. Submit to the room. So this would be your performance task number 4. Aloy, unsa man papel? Unsa mo gingin dia? Wait, time. No more questions.
No more, ma'am.
Thank you for the question. Okay. Sit down. Any question?
RJ.
Copy and answer. Balik na ba sa assignment? Okay, that's it for tonight. Thank you for your cooperation. I hope you learned something. Goodbye, class.
Goodbye. And thank you, ma'am.
Kaya
dinis.